Hi everybody, my name is Brent Atwater. I'm a medium. This is my friend, Mr. Sheekin, and this is my boyfriend. And he tells the wind in my garden. So I really love this little fella. He's got a lot of character. One of the questions that we had sent in was this: can a loved one who passed several years ago be in the same dream that a loved one who passed a week, a few months ago be? And the answer is yes. And you're going, well, why? If one was gone 10 years ago and the other one was gone just a week ago. Well, here's the answer. Once spirit transitions into living energy, they're part of all there is. And when they're part of all there is, there's no time frame. So 10 years ago doesn't make any difference to the loved one that passed a week ago. It's all the same time frame. There is no clicka clicka clicka, time a time a time and ticka 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 in the universe or the other side. So I hope that answers your question again. Yes, any and all of those on the other side, no matter how long they've been gone, can visit you at the same time in a dream. And a lot of times I'll have my pets do that. I'll have several pets from several different times in my life come and visit me all in one big dream. It's like there's a meetup and there's a, you know, they're getting ready to have a good time. So if you'd like to learn more, you can join my animal group, Animal Life After Death, or if you'd like to learn about loved ones in heaven / the afterlife, we have a people group too. Thanks for listening, subscribe, and stay tuned. Bye bye bye.